the 104 days of summer vacation, and school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it.
Like maybe
building a rocket or fighting a mummy or climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Discovering something that doesn't exist, hey, or giving a monkey a shower. As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before school starts this fall.
Come on, Barry!
So stick with us, guys, Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all. So stick with us, guys, Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all.
I don't know about you, Ferb, but I think Bubbles have a great sense of humor. Look at that Bubbles doing to my face. You make me laugh out loud,
that
Bubble.
That is cool. Sorry. Wow.
Hello.